As we've talked about in previous videos, the Cybertruck is one of the most demanded electric vehicles of all time. There has been an insane amount of reservations that the Cybertruck Owners Club has been tracking, and the craziest part is that it wasn't even open to China yet. That is until a couple days ago. Tesla has now opened up the Cybertruck pre-order website to the Chinese market because they have seen a whole lot of demand for the Cybertruck across various different countries, despite the prototype only being the model for the US. I like to remind people that because it seems like a lot of people are saying no way this would work in Europe or Germany or United Kingdom. You know, it says precisely that the prototype specifications are for the United States model and that there would be different dimensions for the model that they build in Australia or Europe or wherever the next gigafactories are. So I imagine that if they plan on building a Cybertruck at Giga Shanghai, it would likely have a little bit of a design change, maybe a bit smaller dimensions to fit the needs of the Chinese market too. The great news and great potential for Cybertruck is that the Chinese market is growing with pickup truck popularity. It's very quickly becoming the second largest pickup truck market in the world, and brand also matters a whole lot to the Chinese market over there. People like knowing a brand that they can trust that's reliable, and of course the Model 3 has seen tremendous success in China, capturing 23% of the electric vehicle market over there, and that's just with Giga Shanghai starting out in the first couple of quarters. I mean, production is supposed to ramp very, very quickly in quarter 3 and quarter 4 of this year, not just with the Model 3, but it's very likely the Model Y production and the first Model Y deliveries built in Giga Shanghai will begin likely at the end of this year. And there's a huge demographic of people that are in the market for those electric crossovers over there. So knowing that the Model Y is entering production soon, the Model 3 is ramping incredibly quick and with very healthy profit margins, it just makes a stupid amount of sense that the Cybertruck would also be built in that factory, probably in a division that hasn't been constructed yet. I don't imagine it to happen anytime soon. It probably won't happen until Tesla starts building the Cybertruck in the US first and starts experiencing what it's like to ramp production of a vehicle that uses so much stainless steel. They don't have to worry about the paint job and, of course, the mass production of Tesla armored glass and that kind of thing. There's a whole bunch of learning curves Tesla's gonna have to go through to bring the Cybertruck to market, but because of its, you know, low polygon type design, it should be fairly easy to bring to mass production, especially if you ask people like Sandy Monroe how complicated it is to mass produce a vehicle like this. He's described it many times as being, you know, a piece of cake. Basically, how many battery packs can you build? That's how many Cybertrucks you can build. So knowing that China is potentially going to be a huge pickup truck market and knowing how much Tesla is a well-known brand there and they're growing their supercharging network there very, very quickly with version 3 chargers, how common Model 3s and Model Ys are going to start becoming by the end of this year over there. They've got the government support, they got the EV credits, and now knowing how healthy the profit margins are on the Model 3, which is kind of a dated internal design compared to the Model Y, which has some unification processes and simplifications to assembly, and the operating costs of Giga Shanghai are obviously much lower. Knowing the healthy profit margins of the 3 and Y over there, can you imagine just for a second how strong the profit margins are likely going to be for a vehicle that's as cheap to build as the Cybertruck in the Chinese market? If you didn't believe Giga Shanghai was Tesla's secret weapon, you better believe it is now, because there is a whole lot of people over there that are ready to buy electric, and the fact that Tesla's got some of the best electric cars on the market and not one of the most practical electric pickup trucks we've ever seen. Sure, they might be hesitant to the design at first. Everyone is at first glance. It's always like, ooh, and then the more you think about it, you're like, wait a second, this is perfect. I imagine China will go through their own adoption phase with the Cybertruck as well, but word of mouth is a very powerful form of advertisement, and it has proven nothing but extremely successful for Tesla. So I imagine that Tesla is likely going to see some very strong order numbers for the Cybertruck there, and they will likely devote a specific division of the Giga Shanghai factory just for building the Cybertruck because of how popular the pickup truck market is becoming over there. And the great thing about not having to worry about a paint shop or worrying about panels being stamped, because the Cybertruck doesn't do all that, is you could probably build the Cybertruck at Giga Shanghai in a much smaller square footage space than is required for something like the Model 3 and Y, which have a whole lot of panels that need to be stored and a whole paint shop process that's dedicated to getting the paint right, whole stages to the assembly process that you have to worry about with Model 3 and Y that you won't have to worry about with the Cybertruck. So seeing how quick Giga Shanghai is able to get things up and running, honestly, at this point, I wouldn't be shocked if they're able to get the Cybertruck operational in China not too long after the Texas factory is built up here. Or now it might be Tulsa, I actually don't know. Tesla seems to be very, very serious with putting a factory in either Oklahoma or Texas, despite them having like town hall meetings at Austin, but at the same time meeting with the mayor and government officials of Tulsa. You know what, Elon? How about we just put a factory in both, okay? Build the semis in Oklahoma, build the Cybertrucks in Texas. We get the best of both worlds. I don't know. What do you guys think is gonna happen? Feel free to hit me up over on Twitter, join my Discord, and let me know what you guys think of the Cybertruck coming to China. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you have an excellent rest of your day. Take care.